looks like we've got lucky. I don't think it's gonna fly off. Look at how cool this is. No ways. Look at this. This is absolutely awesome. What a great view, and look at how incredible its camouflage is. Absolutely remarkable. Big eyes, keeping a very close look at us.
I wonder where its partner flew off to. Hard to be sure. Probably not too far away.
Well, I know a lot of you have been asking for us to show you the Scops Owl.
And I'm not sure if Brent and James has had any luck in showing them to you. It was almost a bit of a competition we were having between us, because we hear them call so often, but so seldom get to show them to you, especially not during the day like this. So we have hit the jackpot. And I'm just going to page through my book quickly and get you some images to look at once we're done. And we don't see them very often, but they are usually in pairs. They are monogamous, so they will form lifelong bonds, and they nest in cavities in trees, and this tree